Britain's leading landlady, which means I'm in the business of cost-conscious catering for overseas visitors, many of whom have come here to try to master the rudiments of our noble English language. I live at number 179 Davigdor Road. My name is Joyce, and my husband's name is Leslie, and we call our house JOYLES. The first thing I do when I welcome my new students to JOYLES, well, the first thing after taking their non-refundable breakages deposit of £84.20 and their personal laundry supplement of £62.45, the first thing I do is to make them a nice cup of tea. And what goes better with a cup of tea than a selection of biscuits? If you're staying in England for a decent spell of time, that is for more than 24 hours, you should certainly learn the names of the biscuits. I say to my guests at JOYLES, you'll never get a good job with a multinational company using your English if you don't know the names of the biscuits. It's the first thing they ask you at the interview. What's this? They will say. And you, if you've done your homework, will say, quick as a flash, that's a custard cream. But we realise the difficulties that foreign visitors have with our biscuit culture. And so we considerately write the names of the biscuits on the biscuits. This is a custard cream, and as you can see, the words custard cream are actually embossed on the biscuit here so that the visually impaired can also feel it and understand it. This here is a bourbon, and you can see the word bourbon written on it. A non-alcoholic. And this is a shortcake. And this one over here is a coconut ring. And you have to get your tongue inside the ring because it's traditional. This one is a half-covered milk chocolate digestive. And this one here. Now this one is a jammie dodger. But you mustn't take that because it's the landlady's favourite. Because this subject is so important, I've written a song about it, and I'd like to sing it for you now. Oh, that's better. The experts tell us cakes are wrong, and those who eat them won't live long. A cake-free diet we should try, but I, for one, would rather die. Why? Because I like biscuits, I like cake, and all the patisseries patissiers make. I've had a sweet tooth since I was 8, and now I have a sweet dental plate. Jaffa cakes and custard creams, I even eat them in my dreams. I feed my husband and my lodgers on that.
Feed the
And have just one more half-covered milk chocolate digestive biscuit. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. I like biscuits, I like cake, and all the patisseries patissiers made. I've had a sweet tooth since I was 8.